What's your status?
I found a way inside the Deplanetiser. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Try upgrading your buzz blades. You got a deal. Take your time. No, really. Isn't Raritanium awesome? Fully loaded. Make that glove of doom live up to its name.
So, which planet are we destroying today?
Novalis.
Novalis? Oh, too bad. There's good fishing there.
Galactic Ranger, let's kill him! Glove of Doom!
The last of them.
Attention, Strike Team 7. It appears you were not aware. I have a camera on the deck three break. Go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
Take out the law back! old, Humpback. You're so predictable.
Good killing. Did no one warn you about Mr. Zerfalcon?
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here. Okay, door's open.
Ratchet, have you located Captain Cork?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetiser firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
Sector 4. All units, converge and eliminate at all costs.
Here comes some more. Out of ammo!
Deplanetiser power levels at 50%.
Nothing to it.
Is it true, Cora Merrillux? No malice? Oh, this is just too good! Not only do I get a joint piece of planet where you are to, but I get to destroy Galactic Reaper. Look at that. Lots of resistance, but I'm okay. So you made it to my eyes. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over.
Mr. Zerkon is born.
After I
I've built us a new home world, I'll make another. And another. Huh? Can you imagine? Dozens of Clark-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave citizens homeless or, well, dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man, does Drek ever stop talking?
Hey, security laser guy! You said that was your best work! Final paycheck! Dead! And bring me the defense! I'll have a recycle that's something useful. I can save it. Or one of those white noise machines to
flee! Flee before Mr. Zircon! Zircon has returned with a vengeance.
Deplanetiser power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on fear.
You wanna be awesome? Try upgrading your glove of doom. Oh, wicked. Now you're almost too powerful.
Starcracker Terminal! Stop him at once!
Holy cow, that's so wonderful!
Deplanetiser fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Great to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Yolaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetragen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetiser for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Calibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.